All around us, electrification is happening. Whether it's your stove at home or an entire fleet of trucks, more and more loads are being added every day to our electrical grid in an effort to increase efficiency, reduce carbon emissions, and minimize operational costs. As a result, facility owners and operators are contending with the need to supply this new load while managing higher utility bills and costly infrastructure upgrades. Luckily, we have systems and solutions that can help owners tackle this exact challenge. In this video, we will discuss the role of battery energy storage systems in managing utility costs and infrastructure upgrades, especially as it relates to the electrification of transportation. We will discuss what comprises a storage system, how it operates to reduce utility costs, and how it can be deployed in conjunction with electric vehicle charging infrastructure. You may have heard the term BESS thrown around, but let's try to break that down into what a BESS actually is. BESS stands for Battery Energy Storage System. Overall, this system acts as a large battery that can charge from on-site renewable or utility power and discharge to provide power to site loads or back to the utility. A battery energy storage system consists of DC batteries, an AC to DC converter, and a battery management system. When the BESS is charging, AC power comes into the converter through a site electrical connection. Through a rectifier, this AC power gets converted to DC power, which is then delivered to and stored in the DC batteries. During discharge, the opposite happens. DC power is delivered from the batteries to the inverter, is then converted to AC power, and flows back into the site electrical grid. The battery management system, or BMS, controls and monitors the operation of the system to execute control strategies, set battery charge and discharge rates, and ensure the system is operating safely. The size of a battery energy storage system is determined by its power and energy rating. The power rating of the system, typically expressed in kilowatts or megawatts, indicates the maximum rate of discharge the system can achieve. This corresponds to the maximum output capability of the system inverter. The energy rating, defined in kilowatt hours, provides insight into how long the system can supply a certain amount of power. This corresponds to the capacity of the system batteries. Energy is equal to power times a unit of time. To calculate the amount of time a BESS can provide a certain amount of power, we simply divide its energy rating by that amount of power. As an example, if a BESS is sized as a 500 kilowatt, 1000 kilowatt hour, or 1 megawatt hour system, the system can output a maximum of 500 kilowatts for 2 hours. That same system would be capable of outputting 250 kilowatts for 4 hours. Understanding a site's power and energy requirements is important when sizing a BESS. The amount of load a user would like to be able to supply power to with the BESS will determine the power rating of the system. The amount of time the BESS needs to be able to supply those loads will inform its energy rating. With the ability to store and deliver power, battery energy storage systems provide value in a myriad of applications. One of the main applications a BESS is used for is to manage and reduce peak utility demand, or peak shaving. A battery storage system provides a controllable local power source that can be deployed during times of high site load to offset demand from the incoming utility service. The system can then be recharged using utility power during times of low site load or low time of use rates. A 2017 NREL study found that 5 million commercial customers had a utility monthly demand charge above $15 a kilowatt. With a 500 kilowatt battery storage system, a site could reduce its monthly peak demand by up to 500 kilowatts, resulting in $7,500 per month in savings on electricity bills, or $90,000 a year. Most utility demand charges are based on a 15-minute interval peak, so even a small amount of storage can lead to a large amount of savings. Through peak shaving, the BESS allows the site to reduce peak utility demand charges, take advantage of utility time of use rates, and minimize need for utility service and infrastructure upgrades when integrating new loads into a facility. A primary example of new loads causing larger peak demands for more and more facilities is electric vehicle charging. With the growth of the electrification of transportation, finding ways to serve new EV load is becoming a challenge, especially as deployments become larger and utilize higher power chargers to achieve quicker charge times. The power required for even just a few DC fast chargers can sometimes double the total power consumption of a facility. All of this new charging infrastructure will either require utility and infrastructure upgrades or can be supplemented using an on-site storage solution. With DC fast charging and a BESS installation, demand peaks caused by vehicle charging can be managed and reduced. As more vehicles pull up and plug into site chargers, The BESS will automatically sense site power demand as passing a set peak threshold and will start to discharge. This enables the EV load to be fully served while maintaining constant utility power demand. At times of low vehicle charging or lower utility rates, the BESS will automatically start to charge with utility power in order to be prepared for next day operations. This operation not only allows the site to reduce peak utility demand, but also enables the electrification of more parking spots and the delivery of more power to allow vehicles to charge at their highest charge rate, increasing site revenue and customer satisfaction. When installing a storage plus DC fast charging solution, it is valuable to purchase a system from one vendor that can help design, supply, and service the complete solution, from the chargers to the storage system and all of the power distribution equipment in between. Eaton's portfolio contains a full suite of products to deliver this complete solution. In particular, our X-Storage battery energy storage system is a great solution for your next EV peak shaving application. This liquid-cooled system is outdoor rated, allowing for deployment in a wider range of ambient temperatures and a relatively small installation footprint. Our in-house engineered battery management system will be equipped with the latest cybersecurity requirements and allow for implementation of multiple control strategies. After deployment, our nationwide service organization can provide support and maintenance on your full system to ensure reliability and uptime. There are many solutions and strategies available to enable wide-scale deployment of EV charging infrastructure while avoiding the need for utility upgrades and high electrical bills, including the use of battery energy storage systems. If you'd like to learn more about the application of battery energy storage systems for peak shaving at EV charging sites, or to see this equipment in action, contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to one of our Power Systems Experience Centers today.